best mouthwash for receding gums. Hey guys, in this video, we will be taking a closer look at 5 of the best mouthwashes for receding gums available in supermarkets near you. Saliva keeps microbe colonies in check, and inadequate amounts of saliva in the mouth lets disease-causing microbes colonize the mouth, contributing to receding gum lines. Mouthwashes that contain harsh chemicals, such as sodium lauryl sulfate, or alcohol, contribute to a decrease in the amount of saliva you produce. Let's jump straight to the list. Number 5. Listerine Cool Mint Antiseptic. The active ingredients in Listerine Antiseptic are menthol, thymol, eucalyptol, and methyl salicylate. These essential oils provide an intense minty tingle that's pleasing for some users, but too strong for others. The essential oils in Listerine Antiseptic have antimicrobial properties, making them very effective at reducing plaque, gingivitis, receding gums, and bad breath. Number 4. Colgate Total Pro Shield. This mouthwash has a mild peppermint taste and an alcohol-free formula. Its active ingredient is acetylpyrrinidine chloride. Colgate Total Advanced Pro Shield is a good choice for reducing plaque buildup and for keeping breath fresh. It kills germs for up to 12 hours, even after meals. This mouthwash is a good choice for eliminating the germs and bacteria that cause gingivitis, which can lead to periodontitis and receding gums. Number 3. Crest Pro Health Multi-Protection. The active ingredient in this mouthwash is acetylpyrrinidine chloride, CPC, a broad-spectrum antimicrobial agent that is effective against bad breath, tooth decay, and conditions such as gingivitis and receding or bleeding gums. It's alcohol-free, so it won't burn, making it a good choice if you have dry mouth or areas of irritation. Users say they like the minty aftertaste it leaves. This product may temporarily stain your teeth, requiring strategic teeth brushing or regular cleanings at the dentist office. If you have sensitive gums and can't stand the burning sensation caused by other mouthwashes, this negative may be worth the trade-off. Number 2. Listerine Mouthwash for Receding Gums. Listerine's mouthwash for receding gums has moved away from its traditional essential oil formula and have added an ingredient called ethyl lauryl originate HC, the magic ingredient that has been used as an antimicrobial in food packaging for years and has shown to have a plaque inhibitory effect. So if it's possible to inhibit plaque growth on the teeth, then it won't irritate the gums, and therefore your gums won't recede. Cons: Listerine classically contains alcohol. This can cause a burning sensation in your mouth, which for some people can be too strong. Number 1. Corsodil Mouthwash for Receding Gums. The active ingredient in Corsodil mouthwash is called chlorhexidine digluconate. This works as an antiseptic in your mouth. Corsodil mouthwash has been shown to have many uses, including relieving mouth ulcers, combating oral thrush, rinsing partially erupted wisdom teeth, and aiding gum disease, which is a cause of gum recession. Cons: Staining is a major problem with frequent use of chlorhexidine mouthwash. Tough brown stains can form around your gum line and in between your teeth. Although temporary and nothing to worry about, these usually have to be removed by a hygienist. Thanks for watching, and that's all for the video. If you like this video and this video helped you in any way, please give this video a like and hit that subscribe button. I hope to see you guys in the next video. See you soon!